representative of Rambo, you have step action on the overpriced NZ Loyola.
And Missouri, down this Loyola team came in here.
Throwback to the freshman, Williamson.
How cool was he on that shot, Rich?
I tell you, the Whitney Young product. Who...
He finds Williamson, spot up three. It's good. So Williamson, a brand new career high of 14 points. And we still have 7:43 left to go here in this first half. Clean pass right there. Yeah, Williamson will line up a great hit.
They're very happy.
Shooting.
This is Williamson from the corner. And he hits.
Here's Ingram.
But Williamson now drives the leg. Nice feed to Jackson. Williamson now takes it away. Stranded in the corner, and a jump ball is called.
The freshman runs the lane.
A 1-for-6 shooting.
Jackson got to make his move quick.
Taylor stripped by Williamson.
Williamson rolls the three.
That's a start. Get Lucas Williamson going in the second half. He is someone that has proven to be a very lethal shooter.
Wyatt Lowhouse, blocked by Williamson. What a play by the freshman Lucas Williamson. And now you and I the foul. And Lucas Williamson, I mean, this is the play of the game.
Yeah, you're right. You called it. And you might have just sealed the game with that block. And that's what you want to see from all your players, but in particular your freshman, showing off the hops. My goodness.
Lucas Williamson won state titles as a freshman and a senior in high school at Whitney Young in Chicago, one of the best programs in the state of Illinois. Was a first-team All-State player. And tonight, with a huge block, he's hit a couple of threes in this game, but that play, they just won it for Loyola. The Loyola Ramblers on the verge of their third win away from home this year.
Lucas Williamson with the answer. Williamson,
the
bam!
Drains the triple. Side against Hobbs, moves it left side to Williamson. He drives baseline and gets the wraparound layup. So
Lucas Williamson.
Dustin picked up these two quick fouls.
They had experience with it.
That's true. They had to get used to it, right? They had a choice before.
They did it. They did it. So now it's...
The Youngs, Lucas Williamson.
Well, that's one of the reasons why I chose here. I knew that Loyola was on a path to have a season like they're having right now, and I wanted to come here and be a part of it, and I just worked my butt off and tried to put myself in a position to be where I am now.
Transition left three. Set in the corner, hitting the three for the Ramblers. Lucas Williamson, the freshman out of Whitney Young High School in Chicago, and the Ramblers regain the lead.
As from the corner, the shot, nothing but net, rains in from the corner by Lucas Williams.
Story and the one that needs to be told more
Chicago.
Roberts double on the post. Williamson, nowhere to go, finds Jackson, and good for him. He's 2 for 50. He's 50% from outside the arc. Williamson answers with a triple on the Loyola end. That's lucky that the defense picking up his fourth. You got a guy that's good.
Defense continues to impress. I think they really struggle for Williams. And this is what the weak yard girl faces every time. Williamson freshman. Lucas Williamson, the freshman from Whitney Young High School in Chicago, drills the three home.
That's sacrifice.
Here's Lucas Williamson.
It's March. I mean, why would you want March Madness to ever end? It's, I'm having so much fun out there on the court. And playing with my brothers, I mean, it's so much fun out there.
Freshman next.